In the vast expanse of space, a mysterious visitor has captured the imagination and baffled scientists around the world. While scientists and astronomers struggled to understand what this strange object from beyond our solar system was on its first appearance, NASA's James Webb Telescope has completely changed this story. James Webb has expanded our view of the cosmos and revealed the first real image of Oumuamua, the mysterious, interesting object that has caused controversy and speculation. But what really is this strange visitor from outer space? Could it truly have another-worldly origin, as some experts suggest? Join us on this fascinating journey as we unveil the hidden secrets of Oumuamua and unravel the truth behind this intergalactic enigma. This will be an amazing experience that will challenge everything we thought we knew about our place in the universe. If you are interested in keeping up to date with news from the universe and its surroundings, subscribe to our channel, be sure to like this video, and turn on the notification bell. Imagine a truly bizarre object emerging from the deepest corners of space. Its elongated shape resembles a cosmic cigar or a thin celestial needle, completely defying what we thought we knew. The potentially extraterrestrial origin of Oumuamua has become an obsession and a fundamental milestone in our quest for knowledge. However, dear enthusiasts, the journey does not stop with a single image. In their tireless search for answers, scientists have turned to the extraordinary James Webb Space Telescope. This technological marvel is destined to unravel the mysteries of the interesting objects that crisscross our solar system. Its exceptional capability lies in its unparalleled ability to collect and analyze infrared light, a cutting-edge research tool equipped with high-resolution, high-sensitivity technology. Thanks to the Webb Telescope, we will unveil the hidden chemical compositions and unravel the true nature of these enigmatic cosmic wonders. Their intricate details, previously impossible to study from Earth, will be revealed to us. This extraordinary instrument will show us a new level of clarity, revealing details and nuances that paint a vivid picture of these fascinating celestial visitors as they venture within our observing range. The James Webb Space Telescope becomes our trusted guide, capturing the essence of interesting objects in a way that goes far beyond a simple photograph. It masterfully harvests hundreds, if not thousands, of images to create a mega image that encompasses every tiny detail we could ever hope to see. Harnessing the tremendous power of this telescope, we delve into the faintest and most elusive aspects of these objects, unraveling mysteries that have remained hidden for eons. The Webb Telescope is not simply a tool for scientific research, but also a gateway to revolutionary discoveries. With its extraordinary capabilities, this technological marvel allows scientists to explore the depths of space at magnitudes and levels of brilliance that were previously unimaginable. It is as if we are unlocking a new dimension of the universe, opening the door to fascinating scientific research. By harnessing the power of this telescope, we embark on a quest to expand the boundaries of our knowledge and understanding of the cosmos, unlocking secrets that have remained hidden for millennia. For this reason, the James Webb Telescope was selected for this crucial research, as it expands the frontiers of exploration and propels us further into the realms of discovery. Unlike the conventional expectations associated with a common asteroid, this celestial visitor had a fascinating story to tell. As its data were processed and analyzed in more detail, it became increasingly apparent that this mysterious, interesting object possessed a nature that transcended anything we had seen before. Its repentant trajectory changes puzzled scientists and gave rise to a series of intriguing questions about Oumuamua's true identity. The situation was becoming increasingly intense as this extraordinary visitor, Oumuamua, crossed our solar system at astonishing speeds. Each passing moment became crucial, as time was rapidly running out for the researchers. They were faced with an imminent and daunting challenge, with only 11 days at their disposal. They had to seize this opportunity to gather as much information as possible about this peculiar cosmic traveler before it got too far away to be studied. The urgency was evident, for with each tick of the clock, the window of opportunity was getting smaller and smaller. A quick and effective analysis was needed, while the pressure on the research team was steadily increasing. They were fully aware that any delay, however small, could hinder their understanding of this exceptional phenomenon. The need to act quickly was undeniable, lest any valuable knowledge be lost in the process. Interestingly, when it comes to maximizing time and unraveling the enigmas of the universe, NASA stands out as a consummate master in its tireless quest to shed light on the mysterious features of Oumuamua. The arrival of the Great James Webb Telescope came on the scene as a formidable astronomical instrument, ready to embark on a journey of precise measurements and research with unwavering determination. Its goal was to unveil the hidden secrets of Oumuamua, including its dimensions, orbit, color, and brightness. Every minute detail etched into its surface and encased in its structure became of paramount importance. This was no ordinary object. It was something that defied the imagination and had captured the attention of scientists. With the combined efforts of NASA and the Great Telescope, the stage was set to uncover the extraordinary truth hidden in Oumuamua. The race against time intensified, as researchers knew that capturing as much data as possible was crucial. Each piece of information became a precious treasure, ready to be meticulously processed and studied. This was their only window of opportunity for vital knowledge before Oumuamua drifted away from our solar system, and every researcher and every instrument capable of collecting data joined in their quest to unravel the secrets harbored by this enigmatic rock. However, an unusual twist occurred when the detailed information, instead of bringing clarity, left researchers even more intrigued. Instead of clarifying the picture, the abundance of data seemed to dive deeper into the enigmatic nature of Oumuamua, raising more questions than answers. The question arose as to what its purpose was, and trying to understand this celestial enigma became increasingly complicated as researchers grappled with a puzzle that defied conventional expectations when it comes to a space object, be it an asteroid or a comet. Normally, when we think of a space rock, we imagine round or spherical objects, which is not entirely wrong, as most celestial bodies in the vast space tend to adopt these shapes due to the gravitational forces at play, which pull atoms and particles into a spherical shape. However, Oumuamua defied this conventional rule with its elongated, slender shape, which contrasted greatly with the familiar, rounded forms. Imagine this celestial traveler as a kind of cosmic needle, moving gracefully through the depths of space. This deviation from the norm completely challenged everything we thought we knew about space objects. The strange shape of Oumuamua and its reluctance to adopt a more spherical form sparked a new wave of curiosity among researchers, prompting them to dig deeper and search for answers to this cosmic enigma. The mystery surrounding the properties of Oumuamua continued to challenge our understanding of celestial objects in the vast open space, where gravitational forces play a fundamental role in keeping atoms compact and spherical in shape. In extreme conditions characterized by residual gases and pressure, these conditions further reinforce the tendency of objects to maintain a rounded shape. These common features served as a reference. However, Oumuamua had something different in mind. Its unusual, elongated structure strongly defied the spherical or irregular shapes associated with typical space objects, giving rise to the impression of a gigantic cosmic cigar stretching across the vastness of space. Furthermore, the size of Oumuamua was equally astonishing, with a radius of approximately 200 meters and a length 10 times greater than its width. These proportions were unprecedented, especially within our solar system, which spans an immense diameter of 287.46 billion kilometers. As if Oumuamua's peculiar shape and massive size were not puzzling enough, it also revealed another striking feature, a distinctive reddish hue. This reddish coloration is usually associated with objects outside our solar system, where the presence of surrounding dust gives it this vibrant hue. Do you think Oumuamua is more than just an asteroid? Let me know in the comments box. Remember to like the video and subscribe so you don't miss more videos like this one.